I'm sick of these old ladies getting mad. My mom's getting all pissed about video games. She's like, it teaches kids violence. She's got a speech impediment. She's all mad. And I was saying, Mom, I turned out all right, right? Just teach right and wrong, and then the kid will make the decision, right? He's going to do what he wants anyways, right? Because I remember a board game when I was a little kid that taught kids to be racist, right? Called Guess Who. If you don't know how Guess Who works, it's the most racist board game ever made. Here's how the game works. There's 50 faces on a board, right? And you and your little dozy buddy at age 10, you draw a face, right? And it matches the faces on the board, and each face is on a little window that you can close, okay? So you draw the face, and you go, all right, and you ask questions, right? You're like, does your guy have a mustache, right? And he'll be like, no. So you put down all the mustache guys. You keep going until you figure it out, describing the cartoon face. But the game was made in the 70s, right? So there's 48 white guys. Only 2 black guys. And it's a describing game. So you realize, even at age 10, that if you draw the black guy, you lose. That's a horrible thing to teach a little kid. Kid's sitting there playing, he's like, da-da-da, crap. You just hope they won't ask. You just hope, oh, please, please don't ask. And he never does at first because the odds are 2 out of 50. So the guy's like, is your guy wearing a hat? You're like, thank God. Yes. But after 4 or 5 questions, he'll take a stab, right? He'll be like, hey, is your guy white? And you're like, damn it. No. And he's like, is it Clarence? You're like, damn it! I hate this game. Now I'm racist. 10. That's why I'm saying, if you're gonna sell a board game that's all one race like that, all racist and stuff, you should have to see how good your sales are by calling it what it is, right? They'll have an all-white version, Caucasian Guess Who, right? There's an all-black version, Who Dat? Right? Yeah. Right? There's an all Asian version, you're never gonna guess who, really, right? They're like, is your guy good at math? Yes! Next question. That's right. Gotta have fun.